And this morning, Western Wisconsin is celebrating a new Olympic medalist. Family, friends, and former coaches watched as Kenny Bednarek, a Rice Lake High School graduate, finished second in that 200-meter dash final in Tokyo with a personal best time of 19.68. The crowd wore shirts that read Hometown Proud and even signed a bag of Skittles to give to Kenny, his favorite candy.
That they would be, that Lyles would be gunning for. So I told him, and he said, Mom, I know what I need to do, and I'm going to do it. And he's like real calm about the whole thing, much more calm, sure, much more calm than me.
Just in general, for small towns all around and just Wisconsin as a whole, you don't a lot of times see a sprinter that comes out of northern Wisconsin or even the Midwest a lot of times. I think to this community and that, it just means a ton.
So much support for him. Bednarek's just getting started at these Olympics. He'll also compete as a member of Team USA's 4x100 meter later tonight.